There are two nodules in the right lobe. The dorsal one is a heterogeneous lesion which margins have irregularities. The lobulation in the ventral border can be regarded as pathological.